walking from the dog, no small. And mama cooked the breakfast with no hog. I got my grub on, but didn't dig out. Finally got a call from a girl I wanna dig out. So hooked it up for later as I hit the dope. Thinking, will I live another 24? I gotta go, cause I got me a drop top. And if I hit the switch, I can make the ass drop. Had to stop at a red light. Looking in my mirror, not a jacker in sight. And everything is alright. I got a beat from Kim, and she can fuck all night. Called up the homies and I'm asking y'all, which part are y'all playing basketball? Get me on the court and I'm troubled. Last week fucked around and got a triple-double. Freaking niggas every way like MJ. I can't believe today was a good. Showers. Didn't even get no static from the cowards. Cause just yesterday them booze tried to blast me. Saw the police and they rolled right past me. No flexing, didn't even look in a nigga's direction as I ran the intersection. Went to show dog's house, they was watching yo on TV raps. What's the haps on the craps? Shake em up, shake em up, shake em up, shake em. Roll em in a circle of niggas and watch me break em with the 7-11. 7-11, 7 even backed on Little Joe. I picked up the cash flow. Then we played bones, and I'm yelling domino. Plus nobody I know got killed in South Central LA. Today was a good day. Left my nigga's house paid. Trying to fuck sister 12th grade. It's ironic, I had the boo, she had the chronic. The Lakers beat the Supersonic. I felt on the big fat fanny. Pulled out the jammy and killed the poo nanny. And my dick runs deep, so deep, so deep. Put her ass to sleep. Woke her up around 1. She didn't hesitate to call